Number one mistake that everybody makes is posture. The minute that we open our shoulders and pull them back, we automatically look more confident. Always pull in the stomach. A common mistake is this, letting the belly hang out. If I turn to the side and I angle, good, and then we do exactly what we're gonna do, we're gonna bring that knee across, slim the leg, and we twist towards the camera, we automatically get a teeny tiny waist, getting a little bit of a back arch. Now this can be whether you're stood, whether you're sat, or even when you're laying. Imagine you're a catwalk model. So imagine you've got one line in the sand, and every foot is going onto that line in the sand. So you go one, two, three, four. If I put the arms into the waist, it automatically makes my waist look smaller. Confidence. If you feel good about yourself, you're going to look good. These little tips with the shoulders and the abs and the little angles and the crossing of the legs will definitely make you feel more confident.